Hey guys, what's up? This is Retro97 here, back again with another series, another part of Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time. Alright, so in this part, we're going to be moving into Mosquito Marsh. In the last episode, we went over Tranquility Falls. We got to mess around with Akano. I'm starting to get the hang of it, you know, it's really, really more time to control, you know, get to used to. We went over Engine. I got his name right. No, Embryo. Yeah, Embryo. That was the boss with the chemicals. We got through him. So now we're moving in here and looking like we're in three levels. One in like some pinata party or I forgot the party, like a Dia dos Muertos, and then Dingos, and then we'll just move on from there. Alright, so you guys know what to do. If you guys want to see more parts of this video, more parts of this series, smash the like button, give this video a like, subscribe for more walkthroughs, more upcoming series you want to see in this channel, give you that content. So without further ado, let's get into it. Offbeat. And this masquerade party. That's what I meant to say. Okay. My God. There we go. Next point. This is crazy. Dude, I can't believe I'm going fast as hell. That's not what I'm saying. That's it. Circus. Okay, let's see if I can get this. Yeah. Keep doing your thing. Get rid of this guy. Slide. Alright. Oh, okay. I was like. This is cool. Yo, this is different. Dude, I was so close. Oh my God. Alright, what's up? Come on. Holy shit, dude.
No!
Oh, just like 2 or 3 seconds. That doesn't even make any sense. Get there fast.
Dude.
I had to check one, didn't I? Why? I thought I wanna go. Oh my god, dude, he's a ghost. Super close, holy shoot. I know I wasn't gonna make it. Oh my god. Dude, the background, like whatever, everything that's going on. I don't know, bro. That really distracts you. Okay, what's up with this? Need a platform. Yeah, holy shit. Oh, I'm not going back. No way. What did I tell you? Wait, how do you do this? I how? I'm done! I'm done, dude! I'm done! Hell no! Hell fucking no! This game is fucking stupid, dog! That's all that matters, dude. That's all that matters. I tell you, man, dude, this game is fucking ridiculous. Man. Like, I'm not going out there for the freaking collectibles. I'm just not. I love it how this game is not fucking finished, dude. I love it how this game's not finished. So, that's that. That's sweet. And they're carrying that. Get that guy, get up there. Okay, fine. I gotta hit that first and then boom. Alright. So, look at this. I'm done. I'm done with this. No way, dude. That bonus, dude. I don't even want to talk anymore about that bonus, dude. Like, I'm tired, dude. Pretty much ran through every freaking checkpoint I could ever think of. This is just... And there's a grind feature. Oh my god. Alright, yeah, I can go with that. Oh my god, we need one more. No kidding, dude. Look how many boxes there is, dude. There's 215. And I messed up. Yo! This is, man. Yeah, I mean, 3-3. Didn't get all 80%, didn't get those boxes. I don't care no more, dude. I don't. That was something over there. Flashback tapes. Yeah. I'm cooking.
Crikey, I'm starved! Wait, is that... Roadkill pie?
Dingledile.
Slogging centipede gumbo? Braised potatoes with guacamole? Well now, what have we got here?
Either that vile swill Papa Batfield cooks up in his filthy outhouse, come on down to Dingo's Diner!
Food served at Dingo's Diner may not meet the legal definition of food. Consume at your own risk. Side effects of dining at Dingo's Diner may include fatigue, increased body odor, risk-seeking behavior, thinking too much about your uncle, increased hunger, alienation from friends and family, skin irritation, ennui, leaky orifices, oozing orifices, flowing orifices.
You got to stay out of my diner!
Remembering that girl from high school, what's she up to? Do you think she's happy? And profuse on your so shoot so bad.
Okay, this is different.
Time for a spring clean.
Sweet tail.
Jump on a TNT crate. What am I, the bandicoot? Oh my god. Ah, bastards.
Damn, they already
get every last one of you.
get into this? I guess so. That's weird.
Tablecloths myself.
Yeah, they ruin off everything. More boxes. Our first gem with this guy. What's it supposed to be? Dingo. I know the dial is a profit dial. That's saying something. Start from where? Thank you. crazy part. You gotta hold this. That's the way to go. Wait. Really on my nerves right now. Yo, man. Dingo find a way home. He may even run into Crash and Coco along the way. That's supposed to be something. That's the new mask. This is gonna be the new mask. So what is that? Stupid or something? Dude. There you go.
Got a feeling I'm not in the party no more.
Wait, this is a lot. Way back ago. Really? So much cleaner. Okay, huh? Where the hell am I going? I did that. Wow. Want to be
smelt good enough to
I like this song. The spin attack, I just love that so much. It's going faster to get to something. No. Wait. Huh? I don't know, like what in the last part, some shit like that. That's a long go, bro. It's gonna be a lot of TNT here. Yeah, at least this is from the short shorts. Different types of different things. Ready yet, we have to do something. How do you expect me to do something? Dude, that's our only way in. What the f- Yeah, I want someone to tell me what the hell is that. What the hell is that, seriously. It's crazy. This is more crazy, oh my god. Are you serious? I can't get through this game, dude. We're not even finished. I swear to God, like, oh my God. So these guys didn't even get to see Crash, or I don't know. Get me out of here, man. Yeah, I've been recording for so much right now, like 40 minutes. I think we're gonna stop it right here. Let's see what's the next side for the next part. Alright, it's gonna be that mask. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to smash that like button. Give this video a like, give the whole series a like. It'll help out this channel, help out put more content in this series right here. Subscribe for more walkthroughs, more upcoming titles, because I really want to get, you know, 1 month away from the new consoles, Xbox Series X, PlayStation 5. I just want to see something fresh, something different. But we're gonna end it off here. So until then, it's been your boy Super Retro 97, and I'm out.